First of all, I would like to congratulate Timișoara. They are a good team. They are improving. They are getting good results, and we are very happy that we won 3 points here. This is a very important game in even regular season and also in playoffs. So we are very happy that we had 3 points here with 3 sets.
Is your 13th consecutive win? Is the team looking as you wanted?
Yes. In the beginning of the season, we didn't expect that we would have that much good results, but we are doing very good so far. We lose just one game so far, but we are doing good job. I congratulate my my players because they are working very hard. They are listening good what we have to do, and they are focusing a lot. So we are in good shape. We are doing good, and we will try to improve our game still.
Are we talking about a title race just between two teams, yours and Alba Blaj?
In women volleyball, you will never know nothing. So it is even early to talk about championship. Of course, our target is to win the championship. But when you see, you can lose to everybody. Opponent teams, they can lose to everybody. You will never know. In women volleyball, to talk early is always wrong, in my opinion. So I don't want to talk about the end. But everybody needs to know that our target is to winning the championship title for sure.
You have a great European experience. I want to ask you, what do you think about Alba Blaj's performance so far in the Champions League?
I would like to congratulate them because it is good for Romanian volleyball, even for our club, because they are keeping the level high in Europe. Everybody is talking. People from Turkey, they are asking me, Alba Blaj is doing good and you are winning. So it's good for all Romanian volleyball. I think the publicity that we had in Romania this season is the best season so far. I would like to wish them good luck for the next rounds too, for Blaj.